These are the never-before-seen transcripts Cowan's lawyers wanted to keep secret. He was just saying, no, no, no. I didn't realise I was doing it until it happened. I didn't want to get caught. Before he was Daniel Morcombe's killer, Brett Peter Cowan abducted, abused and tried to murder another boy.